Isaac Newton had an apple tree, and an apple falling down gave him a key insight into the nature of gravity. Now, what the Vice Chancellor has said, President of Yale has said about teaching critical thinking is something that actually doesn't require a lot of money. That's the beauty of it. You don't need a lot of money to teach people how to think. And so this is how a 16-year-old university can still aspire to be as good as a 316-year-old university. So that's one way to look at it. Another way to look at it is that you don't have to have the best equipment. You have to do the best that you've got. And so, for example, if you cannot afford to buy an automobile engine, right, to study the internal combustion engine, buy a lawnmower engine. That's a lot less expensive than an automobile engine. But you're still going to learn the fundamentals, the physics of it, the mechanics of it, the fluid dynamics, the heat, all of those things you can learn just as well with a one-cylinder engine as you could with a much bigger engine. And so the challenge for us here is to do what the Indians did, or that they're still doing. They understand, okay, this is how much we got, but we're going to do the best we can with it. And if we